Hello guys, welcome back to the Dark Messenger channel for Final Fantasy Brave Exvius video. Okay, in this video I will remake this video because the calculation for this raid event is different from the past, the Star Ocean and MC's raid event Vanquish Kiri Force. So we must deal not a chaining move, but only maybe just single attacker to finish this battle. Any companion I will use. I use this this one. Okay, my role is simple. Let's start to the battle and don't forget to bring Zon because he can steal 3,000 gils every battle, so you can max cap maybe 12,000 gils every battle with Zon. Soleil will buff the 100% maybe. Don't steal Regen. This is the fire Mintero Blade of Azure and Azure Crimson, and Min break the spirit. Okay, spirit heal. Let's finish this one using the Frizzle plus 2. So simple. I even use any lapis to reveal this raid because maybe some people didn't know the new calculation for the raid event. Let's see. We can max the coin at 12,234 gills. Let's see. 7,000 and level bonus 216%, so we can get this coin. Okay, just a simple. I will do it again. Any companion? Nothing special on my equipment here. Just to debuff. We don't need any equipment in this. For character, you can blame only this Dragon Lord. So let's start. It's so simple, this raid, and we can get 10,000 raid coin every day. 1, 2, 3, 4. Done. Okay, I hope this video can help you to max your raid coin, your gain. And this. Like this video and subscribe to my channel if you want to support me, and see you guys on the next video. Bye bye.